Welcome, guys. So let's solve this 598 range addition 2. So you're given m times and matrix n initial start with all zeros and raised with all operators, and whose operations I and I b I make that m x y should be increased by one increment by one greater x, and that's an a I and a y b I. And finally, you need to count the so-called maximum integers in the maximum range after performing all operations. Okay, so hard to understand. So for example, 3 by 3, which 2, 2, if you 2, 2 put here the all 1 and put 3, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1. So the number, maximum number of M is 2, so there are 4 of them. Okay. And so obviously that if there's no operations, like in this kind of example, then you just return m times n, right? Because everything's what? Everything's starting from what, right? So you can see this problem actually is somehow like very intuitive. So basically, you can see the x, right? So let's say this is the first query, and there is a second query, and then there may be a third query, but finally, who will be the same will be the minimum query, right? So let's say, so this is the minimum query in x directions, and then there is a minimum query in y directions. And if you times these two, then this is the maximum number, okay? So it's just minimum of these x queries, the minimum I zero for I operators, and also minimum for y queries. So for example, this is the minimum for x queries are 2, and the minimum for y queries are also 2. So 2 times 2 is 4. And then you can check for this. I think it's 2, right? So 2 is a minimum. And then for y, 2 is a minimum, right? So answer must be 4. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so yeah, that's it. So see you guys next videos.